Hello everyone, Lurgs here, and today it's iMovie on the iPhone or iPad, how to name a project or rename a project. This is a good way to keep your projects organized. Pick up your iPhone, go into iMovie. If I scroll down through my projects, you can see I've got quite a lot of projects all called My Movie 12345. So very quickly it becomes disorganized. Right, what you do is select the movie that you want. I'm just going to tap on My Movie 9. Then with your finger, select the My Movie 9, and this then makes it editable. Then type in the name of the project that you want. I'm just going to call it Surfing the 5th of April 2023. When you're finished, then click on Done in the bottom right hand corner. And if we go back to projects, you can see it's renamed it. And that's a really good way to keep your projects organized, especially if you've got a lot of them. If you ever want to rename a project, just select that project name again. While I walk down the staircase of life, in the top right is how to sort your notes alphabetically, and in the top left how to show full screen caller photo when somebody calls you, and in the bottom left how to turn off live photos permanently. I hope that was useful.